guys, I'm OtaKen and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, guys. In the last video, we kind of started looking at this area. In this video, we kind of gonna go and find... Oh, wait. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Yeah! Finally. So, we're gonna go over here. Okay, so I wanna get this guy. Come on. Oh shit. Come on, big guy. There you go. That wasn't that bad. So we went down there, and all there is a trap. So, comfort her head. Oh, come on! Earthen Peak. We're in Earthen Peak now. Okay. You gonna stay there? Come on, big guy. You gonna crash and burn here? There you go. Okay. So we... What the hell? Really? You're gonna do that? What in the hell is... You got to be kidding me. Really? Let's go again. I'm gonna try to be fast. Let's go. Come on. Stupid. And you. Come on. Small silky stone, nice. Come on. I'm not gonna waste my time with you. Oh shit. Let me see how I can get her. Okay, and there's this thing. You gonna come? Poison? That's all you're gonna do? Nope. No poison for me. Did she die? Isn't dead yet? Now you're dead. And you too? Ooh, there's something there. Ooh, a white light. Septic spice. Okay, what now? Let's go up here and see. Ah, shit. Up here. Okay. Oh, shit. That scared me. Friggin' ninja. Ninja man. There you go. Don't Don't you dare. Okay. Trap. This isn't what I think it is it? A mimic? Could this be a mimic? Do we finally get to see a mimic? No, not a mimic. Okay, what is it? Oh, one of these. I'm poisoned. Torch, really? We did all that for torch. Poison stone. We got the white wall. We'll stop that place. We can jump and get there. I think we should. Or not. No, no, no. That was a horrible jump. And we start all over again. Great. Okay. Do this again. Oh no. Come on. And I'm poisoned again. You, come on, come up, come on, come on. Oh, come on, really? You have to be kidding me, really? Prisoner's waistcloth. Let's go again. Try not to die this time. Freaking fireballs, man. Come on. Old mundane stone. Come on. Die this time. Or maybe I am. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do now? How I can jump over there and... No! This is so frustrating. frustrating, guys. Should I just skip that and continue on? Okay, I'm gonna try it one more time. If I don't get it in this next time, I will skip that and continue on. But first, I need one of these. I need my health full this time. Oh shit. What? Did it stagger? Why isn't he staggering? There we go. You, Mr. Big Guy. What are you gonna do now? Huh? No, you got no, Willie. So much. Fire girl, no, I'ma do something. I'm tired of her. This is what she's gonna get. Yep. How can I jump over there? Fuck it, never mind. I will not go there. I'm done with that. I am done with that. Let's go to the white wall, guys. So, I'll meet you guys there. I'm gonna skip so you don't have to watch all this. Guys, we're back here. I defeated all the things, and we're gonna go to the white wall. We're gonna forget Fatty ahead. Boss ahead. Oh, so this is a boss, then. Okay. Oh well. Let's do this. Covetous dragon. What the hell is this? It looks ugly as hell. This is so easy. Okay. This was the easiest boss in the game so far. This was so easy, man. That was so freaking easy. Victory. Praise the sun. What's up the stairs? Can't go up. Nope, I can't go up. Oh well. That was so easy. Bonfire! Finally. So, let's get this. And I am gonna try that jump again. Since we have bonfire so close, I'm gonna try that jump again. Let me see. If I can, like, jump. Yes! They did it! Hooray for rolling, really? Is this? Nope. Oh. It's you. Come on. Come on. Oh, this guy is gonna be a pain. Yeah. Oh, come on. Nope, 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 nope. Yes, he's dead. Okay. Here. Ninja. Again. He doesn't have a head. What's this? Oh, I see. More ninjas, maybe? Left. Yep, more ninjas. I see you. And there's no one else. Oh, apparently they don't have a head, though. Okay. Liar ahead. Be wary of back. Name the soldier, okay. Oh, this is probably a trap, but let's do it. Okay, no, not a trap. Heavy crossbow and bolts. Okay, that was it. That was stupid. Try jumping left. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. There you go. Wasn't there a big guy here? Nope, but there's a ninja. Oh, freaking poison. Go back to the bonfire. Forget the ninja. Not here for the ninja. This. Go back over here. Stupidest boss ever, man. Really. Why did they even bother to put it in here? Well, guys, that's gonna be it for today, for this video. So, in the next video, we will be continuing in this part. So, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll hope to see you in my next video. So, see you guys later.